Hello, my name is Natalie Thomas, and this is my book talk. The audience for this presentation would be teachers or parents looking for good quality fantasy picture books. So my first book is There's a Ghost in This House by John Oliver Jeffers. It is both written and illustrated by him. This is a really great, fun, interactive book about a haunted house. There's a little girl who takes you through the rooms and a transparent page with images of ghosts between the pages. Then they appear on the page, which is really fun. It's a very clever way of making the ghosts haunt the rooms. I think small children would really enjoy this trick, and it's a great Halloween book. With themes of a humorous bedtime ghost story, this book does a great job of having students use their imagination and experience a ghost story. This is a brilliantly done picture book with a pretty genius design. My second book will be Bone Dog by Eric Roman. It's both illustrated and written by him as well. In this book, Gus doesn't feel like doing much after his dog dies. He doesn't feel like dressing up for Halloween, but when Gus runs into a bunch of rowdy skeletons, it's his very own Bone Dog who comes to his aid, and together they put those skeletons back in their place. This is a great book about friendship, loss, and it's a delightfully spooky Halloween story. This book possesses a brilliant intro, to this heartfelt story about a loss of a pet. I highly recommend this adorable, spooky, and touching tale about friendship and loyalty. The owner and the ghost dog show readers what friends are truly made of underneath.